was glued to the TV channel. Historic win, a great achievement, highest ever tally in Olympics. At the same time, I think he has done a fantastic job. Let me congratulate Neeraj Chopra on behalf of 135 crore Indians. He has brought this medal not only for India, but I think it's a great hope for the upcoming generations to inspire and a lot of young people to play sport and to win more medals in future.
And sir, the way you win medals for the first time, do you think the hard work
See, the world was facing the COVID-19 pandemic. It wasn't easy for any athlete, any association, or for the government also to prepare for such events. Despite that, the government of India tried its best to send them overseas also to train and provide all kind of facilities